that'll suit them.
So we're starting a new little event, and we're going to cut off the ice plant. Really excited about that. Let's see, I just want to grab this last little piece. Change maybe the animation. You can see now that he has jets coming out of his forearm, little jetpack.
Does it say my stream is offline when it's online?
Come on, get back up there. Board the ship, buddy. We're going to the new
is it because it's not live yet?
So, I'm assuming it's probably this one, right? Maybe not.
Let's see.
I'm just curious, how are we supposed to
no, it's this? Live. Alright, so I think I want to build some more depositories and get a laboratory going. Circuit board's going to be the base. Circuit board and diamonds are going to be the two pain in the ass things to get. I wonder if that assault rifle counts as a...
What do we got? Where are we at? Oh man, this is beautiful. It's just a freaking barren tundra.
Well, I hope.
This is great. I love it. I mean, there's obviously more to it, right? There's got to be nice little areas.
The hell with it. I'll grab that too. Alrighty. I don't need that. I would like to be able to build the hover bike. So I think it's this one I want. And I have exactly enough. So I need 3 science and 4 engineering for the next part. Alright, bot. Where are you? Let's just do a quick health check real quick, because you're fucking useless and don't repair anything ever. You, come with me. Oh, you know what I should have done was clean out my inventory before I went out. I don't know what you guys are for. I don't really care. Go cook the rest of this meat and put the stuff I'm not going to bring with me away. So, go over to a depository.
Truly interested in. Of course, with any kind of hidden areas, you know, similar to the underground bunker or the abandoned colony base that we found on the last planet. Will we run into any of that? You are dehydrated. You must drink water. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm glad I brought the water with me. I do have the land in order to do this, though. Unfortunately, I can't access my menu. Let's go ahead and land. Ooh, I see some minerals over there. We definitely want to check that out. Okay, let's get a drink. We good? Yes, we are. Oh, you know, I just now noticed they did, in fact, add some new sound effects for the spaceship. You know, used to, this thing was quiet as can be. Now it's got some nice little sound effects there. I can actually hear the thrusters and everything. So what kind of plants are these? It's kind of look like something you'd see on the bottom of the ocean. Now, I do want to go ahead and sit down right here next to this little chasm. We're going to check out some of these resources. Come on, the landing is so slow, but you gotta love it. It seems so realistic at the same time. Are you gonna? There we go. We're good. We're good. It's a little bit of a drop there. It's fine. So what do we got here? Is that blue? Nickel. I do in fact have a new mineral. Okay, so I don't know what we use nickel for. I haven't played around with this new update long enough to.
All right. So let's get rid of. Get rid of the emptier one. Stack these. Get rid of this. Let's eat this.
Stack these. If at all possible, do a little bit of structure exploring or something in this episode. I'd like to find landmarks more than anything. Basically, you guys an idea of good with different locations to
Alright. So, I should have a pretty empty inventory. Except for things that are absolutely necessary. Like flashlight battery. And I need... You're empty, good. Let's go for a walk! Come on, little buddy. Oh, I still need to rename you. Because the name didn't stick last night. Let's see. Call him Waldo because I'm always looking for him. I don't think I need any rubber, though. I kind of went a little bit nuts with rubber last night. I gotta try and find diamonds, but I don't know where to, I would assume they'd be near the carbon, actually, right? Carbon's over here. There's usually some mobs nearby. I wish they had, a time of day thing, so you knew when night was coming. Wonder if you could, like, make diamonds from carbon. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, totally disoriented myself there. God damn it. Every time. Almost did it again. Oh, that's not base metal. Must be this. Not sure. I think I want to go this way. Because I've already been to these rubber trees before. So maybe I want to go this way? Cool down a little bit and then we'll just... That's a shadow. Ezekiel Crater. Should go Google where to find diamonds or how to get diamonds. And we're running because Bob is out. God damn it, Bob. Trying to ignore the stuff I can get near base. Capacity. Okay. So I want to go to 19.4, and minus 15.6. So it's back this way. This way? God, that's beautiful. Oh no, don't eat me, please. You motherfucker. Fucking Fred. Rip guns. Oh, that makes me mad. Oh well. Oh, don't tell me I lost my goddamn gun! Baldo's coming to meet me. Now, I was trying to get to 19.4. Great. Here the fuck he comes again. What a douche. I hate you. There was gold over here. Gold I would like to grab. -2.7. No, wait. Derp. It's this way. No, I'm going to go back to base and get my markers. Because once I find this, I don't want to do this again. Oh, here's Waldo. Come here, you fucker. I brought the steel with me. What I should do is bring a an inflatable habitat with me too. Or an inflatable whatever it is. Inflatable dome kit is made here. Waldo should be coming. Fucking Waldo. Jesus. It's okay, I needed to eat anyway. We're going to take a look at that. Well, I'm curious to see if it changed anything with it. And also, we'll see. What's my health at? My health's good. Okay. We can start collecting pieces of those. Wanted you. Drop off a little bit of gold. I'm running low on titanium here, and aluminum, and magnesium. Alright, well, time to craft some food, I guess. Yep. No titanium in there. Have any in here? Nope, that's my... What about you? Nope. Alright, so I am officially out of... Or am I? Yeah, I am. Okay, well. Get rid of these. So we need to go find some, titanium too. Put you away. Did I make any ammo anywhere? Maybe? take you for now, too. Oh, ammo. Oh, you know what? I put a bunch of stuff inside in the habitat, so I bet you I got some stuff in here. Come on. Thank you. Gold, carbon, copper. Aha! Titanium. Do I have any more in here? No. Alright. What am I doing on weight? 30%. Why do I still have gold in my inventory? Alright, I need to organize these after. Because this isn't going to work if I don't. Load you back up. Iron. Copper. Stack the iron. Stack the magnesium. Put more gold and magnesium in here just to get it out of my inventory. Keep the inflatable dome kit on us because when we go, we're not going to want... Where can you find titanium? So, titanium is... you can find it either in like precious metal stones or sometimes there's just deposits. I don't know the exact locations of everything, but I know that like right by my base, I'll show you, because I need to grab some anyway. Turn on my flashlight. So you'll see these precious metal resources. You can, let's see. Some, they give you like a mix of things, so... We'll see. There's some titanium, more titanium, even more. Sometimes they'll give you gold and copper. Base metals give you like iron and magnesium and stuff. I can hear you. God, I hate these things. Sorry, I had the chat window closed, but if you're still there, because I was looking for something else. Hello. Goodbye. Gotta be careful of these little spiky things. Right, give me that. The alien attacks are becoming more frequent, too. I don't know why. But I'm starting to get like a lot more of them coming to my base and attacking me and Waldo. I should have named him Wilson. So I really like these precious and base metal nodes because they give you a mix of stuff, so you always get something that you need. It may not be like right now, yeah, I'm low on titanium, but by doing this, I'm also gathering like gold and copper too. If I didn't need anything but titanium, I wouldn't do this, but I need pretty much everything. I want to build more depositories and storage lockers so I can keep a bunch of stuff on hand at all times, so I don't have to go running around last minute trying to find stuff like I am now. I'll go home now. This isn't supposed to be a mining run. Hey, buddy. Want to carry some of this stuff for me there, man? So hopefully, I think where the diamonds are, I can pick up lithium too, which will be good, because I need lithium. I need to build batteries, because I'm almost out. Ow. Shut up, Waldo. The meteors also drop stuff, so you want to look out for where they land. Grab whatever they give. I don't think I need plutonium at all. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Alright, I think it's time to go home. For now. Keep our weapon out. Also beat things to death with this chisel. My melee skill is high enough. Close am I to another level? Oh, I already got one.
Okay, so let's go to our skill web here. Let's find its substance. Okay, so one science and one engineering.
Yeah, keep powering up strength.
Noise. So I need to expand out from this. I don't want to cover.
Just one of the asteroids hit here. And here? Ooh. That is why I made a shitload of ammo.
Sounds like I'm under attack. Let's go ahead and craft this up real quick and we'll handle that. I've been using to do all this stuff for quite a while now.
I don't know if it's just me, but it seems like they're more active at night too, which really kind of weird. Gotta be careful coming up to my base. I need to unlock the ability to build like defense turrets. Keep those fuckers away from me. All right, Waldo. Give me all your thingies. I think I'm gonna have this one here be storage for metals and such. Oh wow, I got a full stack of titanium out of that. That's good. Take this aluminum out. Since I'm out of aluminum. Take these two partial stacks. Come over here, drop them off. Magnesium. Aluminum. And titanium. What do I have too much of in here? Copper? Yeah, too much copper. Too much iron. Well, I'll just craft some stuff, because I need steel plates anyway. There's 40 steel plates.
Okay. So what makes this thing better than the hoverbike? I mean, already I can see some similarities. Do we have any
No, this will be my chemistry one. So this one will be for... Which means this needs to come out. Steel can go in there. So this one will be metals for now until I figure out something better to do with it. Oh, I wish the mouse wheel scrolled faster. And I really, really wish they would auto-stack stuff, because this is really annoying for inventory management. Oh, that's gold. That's why it's not derp. Alright, and then we'll get rid of you. And you. Keep you guys, because I'm going to go make a ton of food. Oh, shit. Really? Oh, it was just one. Food. That's what I was doing.
It says soup, temperature low. So, looking at extreme temperatures, you do have to be aware So is this guy not gonna... Is he not coming after me? Oh, no. So there's Skittish. Holy shit. I like the design. I do like the little spikes and stuff on their heads. So as cool as these things are, we gotta kill one. It's all about science. We gotta figure some stuff out. As a matter of fact, let's kill two. Let's kill two. What are these guys gonna get us? We got some tree bark? You dudes are made out of trees? What? Let's try that once again. Is that like a little glitch? Was it supposed to drop tree bark?
Alright, that's pretty good.
Holy shit.
Should craft a bunch of these.
Trees. It's great. Okay, so look, our little druid, he actually got off the back of the ship and is just kind of roaming around. So while we're here, let's collect some of these new resources. I want to craft up some of the new specialized ammo, and I know we're going to need some tungsten. I'm not exactly sure about the nickel, but we will.
There's one full stack.
Let's just go ahead and store it. All this stuff in the back of our spaceship here should be fine. Okay, just kind of look around and see if we see anything.
Bastards. You guys are fucking annoying. Oh, whatever, I don't care. Okay, where was I? Plenty of food. Maybe I'll store food in this one. No, I'd have to move everything. Let me get this. So this is pre-crafted materials. So steel and glass and such. We'll get rid of you and you. The gnat leg and the crab talon. Take the beacons. What's this first one got in it? Got steel and water don't belong in here. Carbon doesn't belong in here. Get rid of you for now. I know where to get that stuff, so it's right next to my base. So food, water, take you. Oops, I'm gonna drop that barrel. Yeah, I'll take the chlorine too. So that cleans out that. I'm going to keep the carrots on me because they're food and water in one, which lessens the amount of water I drink for now. I have a full thing of water. Okay. Nope. I think water does. Yeah, water goes in here. So we'll take this full one and put it back for now. And then we'll just keep these two down here. So stuff I'm going to keep on me stays down here.
After looking at all the lava we have on the planet, are we going to get
So ammo should go down there too. This will just help me better organize my inventory here. So these ones go in the chemistry thing. This will be my chemistry one. And chemistry makes the most use of carbon too, so carbon belongs in there. Carbon does not belong. Food does not belong. You can get thrown away. I don't care, don't care, don't care. Don't care, don't care, don't care. You are also for chemistry. Food one is the first one, I think, right? Yep. So much garbage. Medkit over. Alright. Come on, Waldo. Figure out where I was going here. -2.7 latitude, 15.2 longitude. So if we get our map out, that goes up. This goes down. So latitude -2.7. Waldo is following, correct? Yep, okay. Sweet. to get lat to minus 2.7. Pop out this chat and stick it right there. I can have this open too. Good. Okay. 15.2. Ow. A long hike in this direction. Ah, damn it. Every time. Oh. Come on, Waldo. My God, Waldo. Can you not be fucking useless? The only reason I'm coming back for him is I have a feeling he's fighting something, like an asshole. And I'd really prefer it if he didn't die. Either that or he's just stuck, one of the two. He does get stuck occasionally because he's an idiot. Come on, stupid.
Thank you.
The hell? Which one? This one? Peanut. Smokey's stuffing his fat face.
They look exactly like a freaking like.
Nah, their faces are different.
Really?
Yeah, I could tell them apart. If they didn't have collars on, I could even tell them apart. But, you know, I'm a cat person, so they look like people to me.
They look exactly the same as poor gray cats.
Huh?
She gets herself a Titan X.
That right there is why you don't log out in combat. Oh, I thought you were dead. Bastard. Osiris New Dawn. It's an interesting game.
Yeah.
The graphics are much higher quality than Ark. I have it on low, and it's still fucking beautiful.
Yeah.
I was wrong, though. You can't tame the aliens. Not yet, anyway. They'll be adding it in a future patch, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah. They probably will.
I see you, Spider. Huh? Yeah. Come on, big boy, come to daddy. Man, this place is infested. Careful in here. really? So I guess down in this cave somewhere there's lithium, and then there should be diamonds as well. Well, there's some carbon, that's a good sign. Don't really need it. Magnesium and copper, don't need those. I do need the lithium though, so I guess I'm gonna snag this while I'm at it. Aha! That's what I was looking for. Take some of this too, even though I know I don't need it yet. Increase my botany level. Where? I hear you. Prick. How am I on weight? Ooh, I'm almost full. Get rid of you. And you. You. Thank God I'm underground. Hey, buddy. Okay. I think that's it. Oh, nope, there's some more diamond up here. I shouldn't need to come here again for a while. Hello, crab. Down to 14 clips. Is that the way out? No, it's on the other side of that. Let's get rid of some crab pieces that I'm not going to keep. I don't need crab shell or talon. Don't worry, little buddy, I'm coming. R2-D2 over here. Alright. We'll get rid of this. And what's heavier? Lithium diamond by a lot. 20 lithium is light. 20 diamond is a ton. So I'm actually going to take all of this out and put all of my diamonds in the bot. Oh, wait, I should take this and put another stack of lithium in here. And now I am no longer encumbered, so I can run. Alright, R2-D2, let's go. Oh, wait a minute, I'm gonna... kilometers back to my base. What the fuck are these things? If I remember correctly, these things won't attack you unless you attack them. So as long as we just walk on by, we should be fine. Yeah, they could definitely... definitely within aggro range. They're cool looking though. Oh, precious metal. Can't resist. Should probably just drop this. Don't really need it. Alright, so I'll trade you for a stack of lithium. But I do know that I am low on aluminum, so... Thought I got some titanium from that, didn't I? Or did I put it in? Oh, here it is. Derp. And then Copper's the other thing I could stack up in there. I'm probably going to want to switch copper out for gold if I get much more. Let's go running looking for some more. I really need to build a vehicle, but now I have diamonds, so I can, and lithium. What the fuck is this? Can I kill it? Oh, yeah! Oh, they spit shit, though. Man, they drop a ton of meat. Jesus. I'm good on food for a while now. Why is my flashlight still on? Come on, Waldo. Out of water. And I can't run anymore because I have a little bit too much stuff. Ooh, what is that? Wonder if there's anything I can do to improve this situation. So the copper is 17. This is 0.5. Don't need the shell. Or these shells. Just throwing stuff at Waldo. Fuck you, Waldo. Ah, I can run again. Thank God. Here's something. What? Wait. So do I mine this? Yep. Oh, sweet. I got a circuit board out of that. Those things are a pain in the ass to craft. I'll keep the pistol out for now. Save some ammo. Are these guys aggressive, though? Ooh. This is a new guy. What do you have? Tumble meat, tumble leg. Oh man, the sun's going down. I really don't want to be out here after dark. Can I get rid of anything? I want to keep all this meat. I gotta keep you. Can I drink you? Does that help anything? Okay, I'm now officially out of water. What happens if I use a battery? Does that do anything? Nothing. It's not really anything I could ditch. I've got a bunch of meat. Damn. Looks like I'm taking the slow way home. Oh, and it's gonna be night here in a minute. God damn it. Oh, that helped a lot, actually. All right. Let's see here. Need 4 combat for that. What's available for 2 engineering? I don't want to build walls. 2 science and 3 engineering is what I need for that. 3 science and 4 engineering. Jesus. All right, I gotta drop something. I can't go on like this. Be 2 kilograms? That should be enough. Nope. One more. There we go. Great. Nighttime. kilometers to go. Damn, that's a hike. But hopefully the stuff I got will let me build like a hover vehicle or something. Hopefully. Where am I? Two geysers, chlorine geysers, the cave, personal assistant, and the inflatable dome. Just hurt something. Trying to jump on me, you dick. So supposedly there's another planet you can get to. I obviously need a spacecraft to do that. I guess they're going to be adding more, too. The fuck off me, you dick. I think these are the rubber trees. Oh no. If those are the rubber trees, that means this is Bob's home. You don't fuck with Bob's home. Please don't eat me again, Bob. We can be friends. Walk nice and quiet, like. Nice and quiet. Thank you. You bitch. Listening for Bob. I hear Bob. There's Bob. Hi, Bob. Jesus, I fucking hate that thing. If he lands on you, you die instantly. He tries to, pops out of the ground and tries to eat you. I'm wondering if there's a way to kill him, because that's a lot of food. Almost home. If I died now, I wouldn't even be mad, because I'd just come back and get all my shit back. Oh good, I was running low on aluminum. Didn't even know. Alright, you, what else you got? Titanium, diamond, 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 diamond. Okay. So, titanium. stacks of lithium and 3 stacks of diamonds. Hi, kitty. That's where my food's gonna go. I better cook it all. Got 3 open slots. God, so much food. Okay, I don't need any more food now. For a long time to come. Are any of these not full stacks? This one is not. Oh, because that's a different kind of food. Take this too. Take you and you. That's all I need. Now, structures. I want to build a laboratory. So I need one more circuit board, lithium, gold, aluminum, diamond, wire, and steel. What do I need to make wire again? Rubber, gold, and copper. Okay, that's easy enough. Rubber, gold, and copper. That gave me how much wire? Wait, I got a derp. Should probably take it. I have 4. Structures, laboratory. So I need one more wire for that. And I need a circuit board too. Lithium plastic, that's easy. So I need 5 lithium, 5 diamond, 7 lithium, 2 plastic. Alright. Steel. I'll build a water reclaimer. So, oh shit, I forgot the plastic. Do I have plastic in here? Please tell me I do. Yeah, okay. So I need one, and there's an asshole outside. Where? Prick. Oh wait, can I make any leather yet? Oh, I can. Oh, thank God. There was some stuff in here I could only craft if I had leather. I can't remember what it was. Dragon tooth? Yep. Oh man. More damage. Require ability upgraded munitions. Okay. So how close am I to having this? I need my circuit board and one more wire, which means I need more copper, correct? Where's my copper at? Alright, take you. I know I got plenty of rubber in here. You're not supposed to be able to go in here. There's supposed to be a door on this, but it bugs out, so it doesn't show, and then you could just jump your way through it. If you could not be an idiot. Wire. That's what I was trying to make. Just rubber, which I have plenty of. Okay. Oh, I need five more. Three, four, five. Okay. Need my circuit board too. So let's take this stuff. Now I just need aluminum, and I'm done. And look at that, aluminum. What a surprise. I should stack my circuit boards too. What do I want to put away? I need the aluminum. Copper and gold, probably. We'll throw some lithium in there, too. And some diamonds. And put the plastic back. And the rubber needs to go back. Oh, diamond, gold, and lithium. God damn it. How many of each do I need? I need five diamonds. So... five diamonds, five lithium, and 20 gold. And 20. Perfect. We'll put it right over here. Aluminum, copper, and steel. Aluminum, copper. Oh, fuck it. Take you too. Derp. No, kitty. No. Even more steel, and we're almost out of aluminum too. God damn. I need to find aluminum. Because I don't think I really have any more. I know there's none in here, because I cleaned this one out earlier. Might be in this last one, though. I don't think so, though. Pretty sure I fixed this up. Yep, I did. You don't have any aluminum in you. How much I know. Making anything new yet? Nope. Hello? Oh, no, I thought it was tomorrow. Oh, yeah, I'll be there in a few minutes.